You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals negative 2. Let's solve it step by step. Group all x terms on the left side of the equation. Subtract x from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 9 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is x equals negative 2.